The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing in at 171 pounds, Bryan Danielson.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. Focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 220 pounds, CM Punk.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet. It's an incredible scene here tonight. Corey, what's an early strategy in the Rumble? You want to eliminate people as soon as possible. It's harder to succeed when the ring starts to fill up. The prize is unlike anything else in WWE.
Hold on a second. You might be finding a submission hold here. Armbar is locked in. Cross armbar is in. No. Change of plans.
Amateur takedown all the way over. What are they doing here? Now he's been put on the defensive.
Brilliant countering.
movement by both competitors.
Arm drag! Very nice.
Nice takedown.
Snap suplex. So quick. He's just getting thrown around out here.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Set a flyer. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Up handle applied.
Boom! Oh, a gut buster. From Chad Gable.
And sent right into the corner. That puts a stop to Gable.
Suplex brings him down.
He moves just in time.
Panel.
Uh-oh.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
I had that well scouted. Apparently, this match needed a mud hole.
Teeing off.
Meyer, we've seen tag team partners and even siblings clash in the Royal Rumble. How should a superstar view an advance?
Alliances should be approached with extreme caution. They can be beneficial, but are not usually long-lasting.
And this is about eliminating as many people as possible. You can be stabbed in the back, front, or in the side in this match.
We're about to get another one.
Backbreaker, face-first, lethal combination.
And he looks focused on a task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here. Slips out of the way.
Carefully placed stomp to the
slip away.
Nicely done. Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Oh, there's a submission on the way. It's in.
Figure four leg lock.
No chip.
How's that for a counter? Down with a deep
Getting set up for something in the corner. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over the top rope.
This could do it!
This is surprising, Bob.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over. Great counter!
And Tagir finds its mark.
All the way up.
Grabs the leg. Who's it gonna be, fellas? He could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, the ankle locks in! The ankle locks in! Is he gonna tap?
I'm gonna tap out. And he's able to fend off what must have been a grueling submission. Just malicious.
Insulting.
Austin Theory,
TKO!
He reverses it. Oh, and Theory fights back. Right across the face. He's got him up high. The following slam. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. Kick. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. And that holds Theory back.
Scoop slam, making it look easy.
Well, this will rearrange your face in a hurry. Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Where's he doing that?
What was coming there? Bam. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here.
the counter. Turns around Angle's move.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Changer.
Great reversal.
Jeez.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. He's back into the ring.
Oh my gosh!
Arm ringer applied. With the arm wrench. Very nice.
And more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Could be the end here. Got it.
Austin Theory has been eliminated.
What impact.
This has got trouble written all over it. Struggling a bit here.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
And now trying to escape. And did you hear the impact of that? And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Display there.
Knee right to the gut. Big forearm. We're about to get another one.
This is a good.
If you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, face first. Oh, what a back body drop.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Kurt's setting it up.
Kurt Angle with Old Faithful.
slam.
Ah, crush a hamstring.
He was elusive there.
Neckbreaker connects. Right back. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Oh, what a back body drop.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
That's gonna sting.
Gentlemen, business is about to kick off.
Arm.
Turn it into an arm breaker.
Takes him down.
Boy, the tide just flies, doesn't it? Big impact to the back of the neck.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
It's Drew McIntyre's turn.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Boom. Big knee to the midsection.
Chest.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Oh, right to the throat.
Get him into the corner.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
Concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Get ready!
This could be it. Elimination time!
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one. My goodness!
Waist lock. No!
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Shots delivered up in that region.
Nicely done. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Kick to the face for your troubles.
You can see the fire.
Oh,
it looks like a power center.
I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
To the gut, hoist them up,
running Liger Bomb.
What a drop kick, hits the target.
Kick to the gut, cinched up here, here we go.
Of power.
And the knee.
He turns it around.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
There's a snapmare.
Followed by a knee drop.
Well,
And this is just next level brutality. And Gargano gets beat to the punch.
Position with your feet tied up like that.
And that is the Anderson has been eliminated.
Oh, shit breaker. Oh, a DDT. Jumping stomp to the gut. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Whoa, not quite yet.
German suplex. And that'll
take it. Competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Close. Right after the neck, neckbreaker. And it's a long way down from there. Get ready.
Shoulder breaker. Now there's a guy you do not want.
What's Gargano anticipating to do?
Has been eliminated.
Placing them into the corner.
Setting up an elimination here.
Misses on the springboard. Left hook. Saw that one coming.
Gargano with a count. Hooked up. DDT.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Well, that didn't go as Johnny designed.
Ouch!
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Fought off with an elbow.
Come out at the knee.
Saw that one coming.
Took advantage. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Cross body. Out of the way in time.
Snap DDT. It back onto it.
We must have seen that coming.
Oh, and has been eliminated.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in? Oh, ball. Looking to dislocate the entire limb.
This won't.
Would you all? Oh, nice way to get out.
Comes on with the left of the miss.
And Gargano isn't through going on the offensive.
You know that Johnny has to be having thoughts of ending this thing soon.
Ah, oh, kick to the midsection.
DDT. All the way up.
The power of the gut-wrench suplex. Placed into the corner.
Gargano gets reversed.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Dropkick right on the money.
We're about to get another one.
Prepare your face for that. Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Elbow smash! The power of the gut-wrench suplex.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Ruthless and relentless forearms.
Apply even more punishment to his opponent before potential elimination.
And rolls him off. Textbook body slam.
Not done yet.
And some effective offense with that one.
Beautiful.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Form of offense with that move.
To the face. What a redirect.
Delicious power slam.
Rhodes denies the attack.
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
Butterfly pile driver.
Ooh, and all of the impact brought to the knee.
Mark
takes their breath out. Effective counter.
And late in the game, Gargano keeps on mounting the offense.
Uh-oh. And to apply even more punishment to his opponent before potential elimination.
Johnny anticipated that.
Toss.
Turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
Keep coming.
takedown.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Could get dire for him in a hurry.
Oh my God, stopped him in the tracks with a kick to the gut.
He evades the attack. Oh, nice bulldog.
So to this point,
every hit more detrimental than the last. Going into a monkey flip.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Oh, turn down the lights. Kick everybody out.
Look at this, just cranking the head. That's gotta hurt.
Cranking the head.
He has an answer for Rhodes.
Belly to belly.
Beautiful shot block.
So quick.
Shining Wizard finds the mark.
On the shoulders and a slam.
And look at front back suplex.
Very nice.
Cody looking to wrap this one up. Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Up and down. What a slam. Cody Rhodes has his opponent and works it at those crossroads.
And Rhodes able to reverse that.
Blockbuster! Guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
And the assault to that area continues, sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex. Power slam.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Battling to stay alive now. Got the leg.
What dragon screw?
That'll destroy a knee.
All the way down.
Placed in the corner.
Oh, this could be the end here.
Setting up an elimination here. We could have an elimination here.
Down he goes.
He's looking for yet another exclamation. And the fight keeps being brought to Cody Rhodes.
And Cody might need to find space to regroup.
Oh, double boots. Double DDT. Looking for elimination here.
Drives them down with a vertebraker.
This is just establishing dominance.
Oh, a stop right to the chest. Are you kidding me? In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Getting ready to send one over.
All right, that's fine. That's
it. Backbreaker.
So many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Oh yeah, you have to believe this win is going to stick with them for a long time. Surviving against all these other superstars and standing tall here and now.